Literally a day on recording, mixing and mastering, just getting everything done and everything sorted. That was a crazy night because I don't particularly like spending a lot of time with people for like 2 days where like working, because my ears get very fatigued very quickly. But I took exception because I really needed to finish this album like that day. That was my only chance I really had to work with the guy. Guys came in, we started recording, we finished on the skin of our teeth by the day number two. The next morning, we fell asleep legit in the studio with everything. We were that tired and everything. Surprisingly, we got it done and we got everything. The recordings really made our job a little bit easier because we didn't really need so much touch-ups, because we did most of it here in my studio in Valcom. And just over there, we're just adding a few ad-libs here or rearranging that or just changing a word here and there. So it wasn't major touch-ups. Yeah, that was basically the story of how everything happened and how we got the whole project done in less than 2 days, which is insane to think about the amount of work that we did and how much effort and how much energy we put in. And then just showing the song to some of the people really, and seeing how their faces were when the songs came out and stuff, like it was quite mesmerizing. I don't know. But the drive home was also pretty long, man. 2.5 hours driving on the road by yourself, it's quite insane. But overall, I really enjoyed the trip and I really enjoyed everything that entailed about like and subscribe to the music and just being around people and hearing people's stories and hearing how, where they came from and how they got there and their journey so far in production or their artistry or whatever. In my conclusion, just to say that people out